Something green. There we go. Black, blue, red. All right. We got what we needed.
Yup, that's
Now
as
some
useful as
cargo
you're gonna
shorts. Where did I
get.
get cargo shorts? Cargo shorts. Would that be with the pants? Borrow shorts. That's good. All right.
Dignity aside,
You're
I
ready.
think that might just work. Good luck at the interview.
Bye. Now, you want to run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you looked the part? Hang around till some.
Oh, dang. Get out the way. Oh, you're not gonna move. You're just gonna get out your car. And run from the man with a gun. Not drive away from the man with a gun. Run. Which sounds like a better idea. Running or driving away from the man with a gun. I'd rather drive away. Sorry if you hear the movement in the background, those are my turtles moving around.
Hey! Hey.
PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, you know it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. No?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it. You know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke breaks about up, so.
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
I T-temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something.
Okay. For those viewers under age, there's a part coming up where you gotta clear porn off of a computer. It doesn't, it's covering up some stuff, but like, just for people to know, that part is coming.
For me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean. I'm turning consultant when we release. Consulting consultors.
Alright, here's the
Here
part, so if you're underage,
you
look away, I guess,
OS
or something.
Requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
This is a filthy hard drive, bro.
Oh,
got
dear.
Any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Hit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh?
Oh my god.
You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups. See what I can do.
Your son codes? Start them early, bro. You write your best stuff in your dreams. After that, it's just a hack job.
Oh dear.
Rocking out might get you in the
antivirus.
And now we scan.
Here.
Scanning.
Oh, wonderful.
You want to take a break
I
for some air
hope
time?
I don't
Give it a week,
get.
See,
I hope I don't get demonetized for any
one.
Of this.
And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
When we go mobile, you'll be able to track all the movies. Again, sorry for that. I have no way to, like, blur any of that out. I don't have, like, an editing thing. When I get my when I get a computer soon, I will be able to blur the stuff like that out.
Nice.
Alright. You're not gonna grab the bag? Well, evidence. Oh, it was an explosion. What the hell? I know I'm not the only one that heard that. Can I go in here?
Making history, dude! Hey, and we couldn't do it without the little guys!
Bye.
Keep wandering around like this, and they'll think you got dementia.
When did we start hiring dinosaurs? I mean, fossils are rad, but really?
You could just call me a dinosaur, really. Okay.
Footbag, dig bag.
Come on, you're gonna have to learn the footbag if you wanna get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Oh. How's your air guitar?
Oh,
Alright, so.
Alright,
can I play this?
Okay.
No. Oh man, I'm pretty sure there's actually ones you can play around the world.
Some a-hole drank my effing head milk! There was a totally non-passive-aggressive note on it! If I drown in idiocies, it's your fault, you illiterate effing seas!
Well, yeah, stop drinking her whatever it was. Thank you. Alright. Watch the keynote at Michael's house. Oh, I like that car.
Hey, Michael, hold on. Domed! I domed you!
Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah!
Are you fucking kidding me?
How dare you hit me? Alright, I'm taking your car. That's a fair trade. You hit me, I take your car.
Fuck you, bitch!
No!
This is a defecto ass whooping.
Defecto ass whooping, really? Well, this is a carbine rifle. Get out of here. No! Wow. What a jackass. I just pulled a gun out. What's the problem? Defecto ass open, he said. Oh dear. Need to do that. My bad. I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. Dang it, we're already all the way back here.
Hey, Michael, hold on. Domed! I domed you!
Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry. Phone is rigged. Now, what's your problem? You don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me. I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Whatever you say. Enjoy yesterday. Anyway, just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.
This car looks good enough. Dang it, no! Oh, wait. Oh. You can still get it. Hurt yourself, don't bring guns out. I'll accidentally shoot. No light poles on my watch. Alright. Whoops.
Oh my god, you guys are so lame! No! I'm watching Famous Shame!
Oh, wait, change the channel. There we go. All right, now I call it. Dead. All right. I'm gonna go change Michael's clothes.
You watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trade. Maybe I'll take a look.
Excuse me, I just burped. Do we have any hoodies? I'm a hoodie guy. Yeah, we need to go shopping when we get some money, buddy, because you need some hoodies. You know me in real life, I love me some hoodies. That was cool. Wait, no. There we go. No, it's good. Wow, you died. You suck, man. Shit, stick 3000. What is that gonna do? Whoa. Alright, that's enough of that. You're taking it for Al-Qaeda, what the hell? Alright, we're going to Lester's warehouse. Where is that at? Oh yeah, it's right here. I think his house is like right over here. He's not far from it. There's a mansion right here. I wonder if there's any nice cars in the driveway. I can't even get into the driveway. Okay. That was like one of those swing gates. You just bust through. Ooh, but I do see a bullet. This is a bullet. No, this is a furnace. Ooh, even better. Oh, no music. Oh, dear.
So you're gonna drive into me.
I drove into him, not. Oh dear. You're about to fall out. Thank you. For all the haters out there, this is for you.
You define everything that's wrong with this place. You're really making my skin crawl.
What is this? Thing on the map. Get out the way! It's gonna disappear if I don't get there. Oh, it's a money truck. I don't want to get there right now. I don't have anything to blow it up with. Let's get into here.
Jesus, Michael, you look like a bum. Put something nice on. You're not casing a joint when you're looking like that.
Oh my god, I just got here. You're gonna send me out just because of my clothes? Wow. Okay, need a car. Ooh. Muscle car. I'll take that. Alright, we need to find a clothes shop. Good thing there's one over here. Because I haven't seen anything that looked nice. Oh no! Dear not me, dear me, dear me.
Who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work, and I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Alright, why can't I? Oh, this song better not be copyrighted. That's not. Oh, none of these look nice.
There's like lots of stuff everywhere.
That lady sounds high. None of this stuff looks nice, though, like. Oh my god. It said there's something in Michael's house. I guess, like, there's something.
Ladies.
This lady.
Hey, you! Really?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I just pointed a gun at her. I didn't shot at her. I pointed a gun at her. Ugh. Dang it, he saw me.
What, you don't see me driving?
That's where I need to go. That's where my clothes are. Oh, thank you. I lost the police. Well, how much money do I got? I have $44 to my name. Oh, dear. I need to go to Michael's house. Excuse me. I'm sorry about that too, I didn't mean to do that. Oh my god. Is that a bullet? Yeah, it's a bullet. I keep on getting the furnace and the bullet mixed up.
This was a nice car.
No? All right, outfits. Is this nice? Like, would that be considered nice? I don't know. I hope it is.
I won't call them dirty because it's gross. My parents might be home. I know we do it here, but describing it's like another thing. You're recording this, aren't you? You're such a scumbag. But in a good way.
What are you talking about? Oh, now you want to be quiet. That don't look good. Oh, I can use it? What the hell? Oh no, there's music in here. I need to get out. Oh! Dear, I keep on forgetting about the music. I wish I could have the music. I love music. After this mission, I'm gonna end the video. Whoa! I didn't even hit him that hard, what? Did I hit him that hard? He dead. Stamina up to 80%. Nice, nice. That's Gucci. My dog just woke up. I'm sorry, buddy. I didn't mean to wake you. Please let this be good enough for you, Lester.
I said look respectable. Go change and come back.
Oh my god! I don't have any money for clothes. Oh god, what is... respectable clothes. I don't have any money. And Pond's Void's expensive. Alright, we're gonna go do something real quick. I guess this episode will be a little bit longer. I know a way to get some money. First we're gonna stop by his house, see if we can find some better looking clothes.
Oh.
what you're doing, I'm not saying, bro, but you went and told. I might be going to see a Lil Skies concert on the 30th of March. I hope I do. I'm gonna go to Michael's house and put on a different pair of clothes and go to Lester's. If that doesn't work, I'm gonna end the video. We'll do it on the next episode. I'll hopefully find a... excuse me. Poles.
Oh, crap. That
oh. Honey, I'm home.
Let's see, suits. Full suits. What? This was here the whole time. I think I'll go with Topaz. Oh my god, I feel so stupid right now.
So I know it's crazy, but I was thinking of leaking a video. Of us, you know. At it. Not a porno. Like a celebrity tape. I'd be so good as a celebrity. Always wanted to go to rehab.
You one freaky girl. Okay. Now we can get this over with. And I can take a little break. I'm tired. Do I have anything in the garage? Did I park anything in there? No, I did not. Okay. Ooh, I'll take you.
Come on, bro.
Thank you.
Sir.
Oh dear. It doesn't look bad in that door. Whoa. Oh dear, stop. Dang it, he saw me. Okay, there's a thingy right here. Let's try hiding in that. Or is he gonna see me? He's gonna see me. Dang it.
What is this shit?
Exactly. Why are y'all asking me anyway? What is that? Oh dear. Dang it, no, I shouldn't have. Wait, what, here for a couple minutes, or a couple seconds hopefully? And they will not find this. Oh crap! I really don't want my video to be copyright striked. Blah 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 blah, I know for that, for sure. Strike. No! Oh my god! How do I have 2 stars on me? I didn't shoot at them. Not park my car, asshole. Thank you, Lord. Okay, now we can get to the mission. Hopefully. I know this episode is going to be in, like, maybe an hour-long video. Well, I guess you can call it an hour-long special, I guess. Oh dear, I'm supposed to turn. Excuse me. Pardon me. Whoa. Oh dear. Of course, it doesn't turn right. How did that turn into a ramp? Lester, am I good enough for you? Please tell me I'm good enough for you.
The hell is this place? Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes. Hey, listen. What do you got? The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. They say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look. I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks and I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
I met him. He was charming.
What do you think? Let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That group in the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City. And he went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
All right.
The shop's on Little Portola.
Little Portola. How far is this place?
Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business.
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. But for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular... Drive better! And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need. Here we are.
Thank you.
The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. Glasses are live, shoot away. The shots come through. Camera check, alarm check, vents check. Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Pick up a little something for the woman in my life. But one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. This ain't my wife I'm talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe... $10,000?
Our rings start at 8, our pendants start at 12.
Alright. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around. Think about it. Come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Come back to me.
All right.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
I'm not in the business. I told you.
If you take any longer, you're risking blowing this whole thing.
Whatever. Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof.
I don't know why we need to go to the roof.
If they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
Whatever.
Whatever.
So you keep up with the old crew?
Now after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
I'm on the roof!
I need to know where the air coming out of those vents in Vangelico originates. There should be a unit above the store.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands. Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there.
Alright. Oh. That was about to be bad, real bad. Alright. Ugh, my jaw just cracked. Where is it? Oh, there it is.
That's the shot. You've covered the vents on the roof now. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
I was gonna try to punch that bird. Of course, birds are smart like that, and they like to move. Flips for days. Oh.
Let's speed this up. We don't want to draw attention.
How did I get down there? Oh yeah. They're here. Can't grab those on this.
Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told them to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe it remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich assholes to rub his nose in it.
Good. The alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window so the talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. So I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets was bulletproof, means you could smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So,
We go in when it's open, then.
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we can cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say. It's your funeral. One of them, at least.
All right.
Here are the mortals.
Workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the rolls, prep work.
Oh dear.
Finding a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for pro.
Well, mapping out the options. Showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. Making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here. And there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. That means getting the pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras, the length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be the exit strategy.
Alright, enough of that.
So how do you want to do this? Run into the front door?
Smart.
Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger. Now
yep,
the driver, and they'll source the bike.
Wait, did we?
Eddie Toe. Now you've guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference.
We'll go with that guy since we don't need him.
Came across as a bit of an idiot, but could be useful. Hacker, back office, but
we'll
Harris,
use that.
Good, feminine touch. She'll be able to find any back door. If this is how you want to do it, I'll get moving. Great. Yes, good. I'll call you when everything's ready. No need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa, what? My rep don't count for nothing no more.
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
All right. Well, that's going to be it for this episode, guys. Next episode will either go up after this episode or tomorrow. I think I'm going to do it tomorrow because I'm pretty tired now. Anyway, I'll just kill someone after I finish an episode, so I'm just going to do that real quick. After this phone call.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, man, it's me, Mike.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high, but you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you can put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
Alright, well, always kill someone after an episode, so. I wanted to shoot him. Right, there you go. See y'all guys next episode.